Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Far Cry Primal. We are in the cave. We need to get out of it. Well, if I would have known, this would have been my objective, is to get out of the cave. Oh, homie! You killed a leopard, you douche. Please tell me that means there's gonna be leopards in this cave. Oh, please let there be a leopard in this cave. I will be so freaking happy. Of course, I set myself on fire. I'll be running around in a circle and trying to put this fire out. Please. Hell, is that bats? Okay, we've got another guy down there. Well, I could jump down on top of him. This is just so much more rewarding. And I don't have to jump down, which is the better part. Okay, so his body. Gosh, there's a ton of enemies here. Okay. We're jumping this back here. Wait, is this really an exit? Oh, he's alive. Okay, I think I found an exit already. No, climb back up. That's not what I wanted. Okay, I thought maybe there'd be an enemy down here, so before I jump down, I wanted to 100% make sure of that. I don't want to leave yet, because seeing that dead leopard is very promising for the fact that maybe I can find a leopard. Because I think... Well, I want to light that on fire. But I think, yeah, that's what the game wants you to do there. So we've got some North Black Rock. Alright, let's go explore this cave. So you got an enemy there. I'll go with that route to kill him. Alright, down we go. Oh crap. Oh, come on. What you doing? Got him. All right. So we've got this over here. I'm getting sick and tired of getting lit on fire. Like, sometimes there's like nothing I can do about it. Oh, where is my leopard? Break this open, got another. Okay, so there's a lot of loot in this cave, which is good. Am I out of, oh no, I'm not. Oh, there we go, I'm lit myself on fire again. Nothing out here, just some dead guys. Give me my arrows back. Clay pot. Northern clay is good. I needed that, right? Hold on, let me pull. Let's pull the list up. Nope, that's not the right list. Alright, there we go. So one, so I do need northern clay. Yes, I do. I needed northern clay, so that's good. That is a good find. I don't know. Do I need leaves? No, I did need some red leaves. Do I need any green leaves? Yes, I did. Okay. We've got northern cedar, north cedar here. That's good. We got bones. Rare north cedar. Nice. Hardwood. This is disappointing. Where is my Jaguar? I want my Jaguar, and I want him now. Or not my Jaguar, my Leopard. Not this again. Now watch, there'll probably be a Jaguar around here somewhere. Let's do that. A Leopard. Give me a Leopard game. See, I don't think there's anything too- Oh gosh, don't die. See, I've already been there. This is where I came from initially. See, I don't think I'm missing, like, anything. I already went that way. No! Well, I guess we're not finding. Wait. No, I came from there. Okay, let's continue. No Leopard yet. Go ahead and grapple. I need a Leopard. And I need him now. Okay, detach. There we go. I'm not really sure what you use bone for because I haven't used it once. You know what? I'd be okay coming face to face with a Leopard right here. I'd hurl a bunch of meat at it. We'd be good to go. Oh, crap. There's a ton of guys here. Oh, dude! I'm going off. Oh, I am the best. Serving anybody. Is that alive or is that a... That's a live crocodile. Yeah, you're getting... Everybody getting headshotted out here. Yeah, get out of here with your stupid poison. Okay, there's not another alligator or crocodile. Hurry up, cut him open! Hurry up! We're gonna drop. Hurry up! Five years later, he's gonna loot that body. Alright, where's my stop saying Jaguar. Where is my Leopard? We just want a Leopard. Oh, we did get that Leopard skin, so I can take that off. No, that's... No, never mind. We don't need a Leopard skin. We need a Jaguar skin. Once again, I'm getting this crap mixed up. Okay, so this is the way out. That's the way it wants me to go. So, of course, let's go look go ahead and look a little bit around here. I don't think there... Yeah, there's not really that much here. It'd be cool if the Udom had a leopard in a cage. You know, that'd be cool. Be nice and easy for me to... Speaking of a cage... That was perfect. Though, no Leopard. Leave the bodies. Alright, can I make this jump? Please tell- Oh my gosh, make the jump. Alright, checkpoint. Got mice. Oh my gosh, there are more enemies. This cave is infested with these guys. Okay, we've got bite fish now. Okay, double headshot. Okay, let me grapple across here. Stop moving! It made the noises! Oh, get down. Give me arrows. Oh my gosh, we're running out of wood. This is bad. This is bad. Okay, I don't care about... What I care about is, like, this guy. How am I missing this guy? Oh, get down. Sit down. Where is the guy making noises? Where is he? Okay. Let's go ahead and loot some guys up here. Get out of here. Stupid bite fish. Why are there so many of these guys in here? There's literal colossal crap ton. Oh, I think, is this our way out? I'm not gonna go that way. I wanna explore the area. I wanna hear a roar of a cat. I wanna hear that leopard roar. No! Oh god. Well, we're killing things now! If you can die. I'm gonna try to hit this thing with a club. Oh, nope, that's not working. Come here. Aww. This is bad. Make the jump! Make the jump! Make the jump! Now come back up to the surface! Oh god, where am I? Oh god, I'm just gonna get reamed underwater by this bite fish while I stupidly try to loot this... The game confuses you when you dive underwater. You get, like, disoriented. That's not how it's like when you really dive underwater. Yeah, F off, you stupid bite fish. Alright, now where is that place where I burned it down? It's over here, right? Yep. Okay, so we've got carcass. What the heck was the point of that? Okay, I guess we're heading on out of here. Okay, let me go ahead. We gotta craft some more stuff. Okay, let me get full on arrows. Alright, achievement unlocked, armor! Use the crafting ability 100 times to craft weapons and armor. Or weapons and ammo. Sorry, not armor. Wonder what this is. That looked like the exit, but we didn't get to just walk on out. Hopefully we're not getting ambushed. Wait, where the heck are we? Cave of Weeping Roots completed. Where the heck am I? Okay, okay. So, we need Tapper skin. Let's go... Okay, so let's go on our search for these different skins we need. Okay, we need a Tapper skin. Let's go and get that, first of all. But I need to find... need to be close enough where I can... Okay, is this a Tapper? Yes. Okay, so we need to go here. We'll try to grab the Daisha hand right there. While we're right next to it. And, then we will go and get the Tapper skin. Then we'll be on to one wolf skin, but we also need a white wolf skin. Alright, buddy, I'm not gonna ride you this time. We're just gonna... Where's the hand of the Daisha? Alright, let me put it right over. 780 experience for completing that. Can I grapple onto that one? Can I? Oh god. Oh god. Didn't let me slide down the cliff. Okay. There's the hand. Okay, now we need to head to Tapper territory, which is over here. We got 9 of 100. We're 9% there. Okay, that's a friendly. Okay, I need to start getting wood because I wasted a bunch of arrows back there. So I do need to keep my eyes out for wood. Okay. Did I miss picking my spear back up off of this guy? Yep, I did. Alright, we need a tapper. That looks like a boar, not a... Yeah, this looks like a boar. Yeah, that's a boar, not a... Okay, where... No, these are just goats. I need a tupper. Okay, those are friendlies. That's not an animal. Here we go again. My search for animals. Going horribly. Oh, okay, well, we got a bear. Good, let's just leave the bear alone. Let's head over here. And I'm stuck. There we go. Oh my gosh, I can't go up the simplest of cliffs. Oh, Tapir, where are you? I'm in the Dole territory now, so really need to worry about that. Where are these? Oh, I see them. Get them. No, this was a freaking goat! Dude. This is annoying. Get the rare Dole! Get him! Oh, I need this wood. Can you loot the body? Where? These are just goats. That's deer. I need a freaking... this is so annoying. You find literally every animal out here except the one you need. And that is the most frustrating part about hunting for a certain type of animal. Is you always seem to find what you're not looking for. See? I don't need him. Why is he even here? This is supposed to be Tapir territory. And I just can't find them, dude. I've literally... Okay, we need this wolf. Get the wolf. Are you gonna get him, or are we just... You just gonna sit and watch? I don't know what the heck my saber-tooth tiger was doing. He's out here just watching. Okay, wolf skin down. Okay, let's go ahead and cross that off the list. Okay, phone, what are you doing? It won't let me select... Oh my god, my phone is being retarded. There we go. Okay, one thing down. A chunk of stuff to go. But I can't find this... These stupid tapirs. You know, this game could be awesome by having one. Oh, my pack is full of hardwood. Not anymore, it isn't. Oh, where? Oh, what special... Oh, we got a cave lion here. What is even happening here? Where is this? What is this? Is this a rare deer? It is. It's a rare deer. Get him! Let's go! Don't let him get away! Oh, I'm so slow. It's up to the saber-toothed tiger. Get him. I don't know what he's doing. He's... No! There is a rare D-hole. Get the rare D-hole! Or just the dole, not D-hole. Fine. Consolation prize. Rare dole skin. None of this is what I want. I need the stupid... I need these freaking tappers. These are just goats, aren't they? Yep, they are, or deer. Same difference. You can go chase him down. Give you something to do. Oh, I'm yawning. I caught back on the trail of the rare deer. Heck is this thing? Okay, would you all just leave us alone? Why am I following this rare deer? Oh, I found it. Get it! No, wait! Is this a oh my gosh, I found a tapper! Get him! Get him! Come here! No! You will not get away from me! Yeah! Get down! Whew! Let's go, finally. Now, we need a jaguar skin. So annoying hunting for animals. Sick and tired of this. The white wolf skin, oh my gosh, that's gonna drive me insane, I think. Because that's not gonna be easy to find. Where the heck? There are like three spots with jaguars. Where are they now? I need to go get a mammoth so I can ride a mammoth and see what that's like. Where the heck? There were two different spots where you could find jaguars. Now I can't find them on the map. What game? Dude, the jaguar spots are just gone. Did the location cycle? That can't be it. We need to go check out some woolly rhinos. Dude, it was like two episodes ago, or something like that. Oh, here we go. Here's one. Are they farther in than I thought they were? Huh. Oh, well, I found one of them. Let's fast travel here. We'll get this jaguar skin, and then we'll call it an episode. When we come back, I'll try to clean up. I'll try to get the white wolf skin and the badger skins. So we need to head this way. Hold on, let me heal up my saber-toothed tiger. Uhara. There you go, boy. Alright, let's move. Alright, wrap around. Okay, never mind, that's not gonna work. Here we go. You know what my luck will be? I'll find a rare black jaguar, which isn't what I need. Wait, I hear a cat. Oh, found him. Is that even a jaguar? It looks like a freaking lion, cave lion. Move, Sabretooth, get him. Don't let him get away. Oh gosh, something, oh gosh. What am I getting hit by? Oh my gosh, there's a white wolf. Kill him. No, don't let him get away. Don't let him get away, no. No! Get back here! You little SOB, come back here! Yeah, now I'm on the attack! Which one? Are any of you white? happened to the white one? I can't tell. I can't tell. Okay, you're not white. This sounds so racist. Where's the white one? Son of a bitch, dude. I had him, and then he got away. We're chasing him down. Oh, I see him. No, they're not getting away. Not like this. The white one is just out, dude. The white one is a little bitch. This isn't the white one. Son of a bitch, we lost him. Not only that, I lost the jaguar because I went after the white wolf because I thought that would be more... Alright, back to the jaguar territory. Now I probably won't be able to find a jaguar. Get him! Where'd it go? Did it die? No, what the? Oh my gosh, he didn't kill him again. We keep losing these stupid jaguars. There's not even a blood trail. The blood trail just ends right there. Oh, here we go. More blood. And he went this way. Or this could be one of the countless wolves that we've wounded. Nope. Got him. Get him. Gosh, this jaguar is a little bitch. Thank you. Give me your skin. Alright. Let's go ahead and craft what we can now. So now we can craft the spear belt. Oh, we can craft it again because we've got cave lion. Bite fish skin, I know where to get those, so we'll go ahead and go get those. Let's go ahead and upgrade the club belt. Leopard skins, ooh, that's going to be kind of rough. Let's upgrade the pack. Fully upgraded pack. Oh, white wolf skin, I did find it. Okay, so we don't need the white wolf skin, we need mammoth skin now. So I need one mammoth skin, let's put that. Mammoth. Oh my gosh, my phone. Okay, one mammoth skin. Alright, and then throwing shot. I don't really need to do that. What did I need the badger skin for? We can make the sling. What did I need the badger skin for? What was that for? I have no idea. My phone says I need 4 badger skin. I don't see... I see 3 here, but I don't see 4. Huh. Winter clothing. I should probably go... find some wolf skin, but we'll do all that in the next episode. I hope you all enjoyed this one, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.